Don't forget to turn on the mic.
Jenham!
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
For those of you that don't know me, my name is JW. I'm a good friend of Kevin for the last, well, since we're like 15. So it's my great pleasure to be here and to speak about my best friend. And my mom's giving me some instructions back there. Am I not loud enough?
Louder.
Louder. Oh, louder.
Not slower, louder.
Anyhow. First, before I go on to the speech about Kevin and Brittany, I wanted to give some thanks out to Mr. and Mrs. Paulson for thank you, everybody. And of course, to the beautiful Miss Brittany McCarthy. So, when I was thinking about this speech, Maddie.
I didn't get to go. I didn't get the green light.
Okay, you have to do it on the table. Okay. I thought, hey, how better to toast / roast Kevin? Now seems like a good time to do it. So, Brittany, I came up with the top 10 list in tribute to Dave Letterman, who misses him. Yep. Thank you. I came up with the top 10 list of Kevin and his best qualities. So I'm going to have to read from sheet because I can't remember them all.
There's so many.
It's hard to come up with 10. Anyhow, so number 10 on the top 10 list of Kevin's best qualities, Maddie. Thank you. Kev is an excellent travel partner. He will journal the entire trip for you. True story.
You know that.
Yeah, watch out. Be careful. He always seems to have an extra meat from work to barbecue. Here, I'm almost getting barbecue meat from Kevin's house. I'm not sure what that's about. Anyhow. Number 8. Maddie, you're slowing down. He will be the first one to show up to help you chop up a downed cottonwood tree.
Hey!
Just did this in the backyard. Not my backyard. Our tree in the neighbor's backyard. Chainsaws. Thanks, Chris. Number 7. A good one. He keeps it classy by adding ice to his wine. True story. Number 6, and I think a few of us could probably vouch for this. Math was never his subject, so always double check his cribbage hand. He may try to slip an extra 15-2 on you. It's true, right? Mike Gifford and Matt Yeah. Okay. Number 5. So, Brittany, you will never have to go to Notre Dame to meet the mascot. You're now married to him.
Oh!
I know you're glad to be the mascot. I know you're glad. Your ultimate dream, sorry, but he really wants to be the mascot. Number 4. Thank you, boys. Very good. He may have improved his drink tolerance, but help him steer clear of Ruby Red Squirt and cheap vodka.
Oh, yeah.
This combination is a bad result. Yeah. We don't need to know the details. Anyhow, just keep that in mind. This is no joke. It's all true.
Real sad.
Number 3. From experience having cousins and a best friend and now a daughter with red hair, they can't be reasoned with. They have their own weird communication system. FYI, that sideways look is really an eye roll. Audrey told us she learned it from her godfather. Number 2. Thank you. Boys, good job. As you know, many important people are watching down from above. Many that are probably tired of this top 10 list and could probably have roasted or toasted better than I. These people have made Kev strong and the rock that he is for so many of us. Thanks. And the number one, ladies, you can join in. Thank you. The number one, Kev has a heart of gold and is the most loyal person around. And I couldn't be more happy that he has found someone that shares his number one quality. Congrats and cheers to Brittany and Kev. And now I get to introduce Ms. Emma Thompson. Hello.